Yo, it's your boy Chris, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Oh, wow. Of course it will be raining today. Anyways, let's get it. Apologize for not uploading for 2 days. Honestly, I wanted to vlog, but there was nothing to do in my house, and I don't want to vlog, and then y'all watching it, it's gonna be boring to y'all, so I do apologize. Let me tell you guys, I found a puppy. It's so beautiful. He's so beautiful. It's a husky, full-blood husky. And my mom has a picture on her phone. So when she comes back from store, wherever she's going, I'm gonna show you guys. He's beautiful, man. So honestly, I wish like I lived in like a city or something, so I could be able to vlog every day and not be boring to y'all. Cause me being here at the house, I don't know if y'all gonna be getting bored because I'm always talking, not showing you nothing. It's just there's nothing to do in Fayetteville. There's only like movies, mall, downtown. In Fayetteville, North Carolina, there's nothing to do here. So that's why I want to move. And I'm probably going to go back to Puerto Rico. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. So the reason I didn't vlog these 2 days, it was because, one, it was raining. Yesterday, I was going to go, I think, downtown somewhere. It was gonna vlog and just show you around and all that, talk to y'all, but it started raining, so then we couldn't do nothing, so we just stayed home and did nothing. And then the day before yesterday, there was nothing at all to do. Like, I mean, like, I wish that I could do a lot more, but here in North Carolina, there's nothing to do around here. So, I mean, this is just a start, man. This is just a start. This is just for now. So I'm glad it's not raining no more. Now I could go out and do stuff. It's so beautiful outside.
So beautiful outside.
So yeah, definitely we going out. Don't know wherever the road take us.
Oh, and by the way, just in case, I got the mic. I don't know if I showed y'all, but yeah, I got it.
So honestly, I cannot wait for this Tuesday challenge. It's gonna be crazy. Y'all gonna have laughs and stuff. I hope you guys have been enjoying the last two challenges I've been doing. Hope you guys enjoy those. And overall, I just hope you guys enjoy all these videos that I've been making. You know, but don't worry, cause remember, this is just the beginning. Hey, this is nothing compared to what I have planned for the future. And guys, if there's anything that I could do to make these videos better, let me know, comment, and I would do that. I would definitely do that. So today's my little stepbrother's birthday, and this is his K. Hey, his cake is pretty dope. Look, I never had cakes like this. The only cake that I had with decorations and toys and stuff, it was when I was like 3 years old, and that was a what was that dog? That blue dog? That goes like, I forgot his name. Blue's Clues. Yeah, that's what it is. But look,
check his, that's pretty dope.
Shout out to Darius. It's your birthday, man. I hope you enjoy this day, man. Alright, so my little brother just got here, and he has no clue that the cake is there. So we're gonna watch the movie after the movie. Then we're gonna say happy birthday, and I will get that on footage for y'all. Alright, so Dave's on happy birthday, and I didn't even know that they were gonna pull up the cake, so I didn't get that. But I'm gonna show y'all who's my stepbrother. Let's get it.
It's your birthday boy right here. Your birthday boy. Tell him how old he is. How old you is? Tell him how old you is, bruh.
Nah, but how old are you for real?
How old are you?
10 years old. That man, 10. You getting old, bro. You getting old. You getting old. Man, getting old. So anyway, so I'm about to head out. I don't know where we going at all, but I know we're going somewhere. Alright, so this car right here was trying to speed, and then there was a cop right there. So as soon as I saw the cop, they slowed down.
Look, see? Up now.
Yeah, go ahead, speed.
Go ahead.
Get pulled over.
Go ahead.
Get pulled over.
Go ahead, boy.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
Yo, we at the pool.
Is it cold?
No.
But it's your boy Chris. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, Chase never stop. Let's get it. 너란 내 친구들 꿈을 나는 다 알아. 여자 가슴 한번 만져보게. 아무것도 안 하면서 부럽다고 싫어하는 fuckboy들이랑은 I don't fuck with. I don't fuck it, man. I don't fuck it. 너가 원한다면 그냥 바라봐줄 수는 있지.